Cantor trying to get it to Dame. Five to shoot for Portland. Little has to get it up. Big time shot from Nassir Little.
And two times in a row, Nassir not able to get a clean catch on it, but that time able to get it to that shot pocket and then go up and get that.
Little, a second three-pointer from Nassir Little.
Go ahead, Nassir. To box out Ennis. Nassir Little playing big to start this one out. Get it to 10 points by halftime.
Little fighting for it, puts it in, and the foul.
I like it. He started the game with that type of activity. And this doesn't make the pass to Nassir, but sometimes a shot is as good as a pass when you got an athlete like that running along the baseline.
Poked away by Dame. Little picks it up in transition, trying to go against Middleton and sneaks it in through Giannis.
Yep, slithered right through there. Once he started shooting them threes a few seasons ago, he's never looked back. And he shoots that mid-range as well. How about Nassir's stroke in this one? That's his third made three out of four attempts.
Milwaukee had lost two in a row coming into this one, had 2 days off. Little adds to his career high night, so he's at 16 points.
Looks closer. But if that's not the case, the way you get better is you find out, what can I do in this situation? So for Nassir Little, it's, I'm going to keep pulling in a game that's maybe a one or two possession game.
It's been a career night for Nassir Little. 22 points, 5 three-pointers from outside.
I think back Jordan, his aunt goes right back to him. Them Florida boys, you know they like to connect. Anfernee to Nassir. But I go back to the McDonald's All-American game. As many threes, might not be five threes, but just putting it on the floor. Keep attacking. Keep seeing that ball go through the net. We're going to start to really see what he's about.
Well, 26 for Little. Little with the steal and Antetokounmpo. In transition, fouled from behind. Little goes down hard. He'll be all right, a little shaken.
There go the quick hands. Those were the hands I was talking about that he had against Zion Williamson in that McDonald's game.
Oh, brothers. Nassir Little, 30 points on the night.
Wow.
Gets the Blazers over 100.